Thanks for tuning into the videocast at KMBC.com. Chief Meteorologist Bryan Busby here in the First Alert Weather Center. We start off with cloudy skies, left with partly cloudy conditions. A couple stray showers, mainly to the east and southeast, moving down towards St. Louis, away from us for the time being. But that pales in comparison to Sandy. Look how it's accelerating to the north and northwest, making landfall during the early evening hours right between New Jersey and Delaware. And look at the heavy amounts of rainfall on the Delmarva Peninsula going down toward the nation's capital. State line between North Carolina and Virginia in the higher elevations of the Appalachians. Yes, that is snow on the backside of the system. Let's talk more about what the current conditions are. 90-mile-an-hour wind, still a Category 1 storm, still moving to the northwest, but it's speeding up at about 30 miles per hour. A very strong system that will continue to move primarily to the west and northwest, picking up those winds. Gusts in New York City to 55 miles an hour when I took this snapshot. 52-mile-an-hour winds in Washington, D.C., so very strong. Not quite hurricane force, but still very active for sure. Winter storm alerts. The red that you see, those are blizzard warnings that are out for a good portion of right throughout, say, the middle portion of West Virginia going into Virginia itself. Winter storm watches, warnings, and even winter storm warnings that continue to be out there. So the other side of the system will drop quite a bit of heavy snow throughout that portion of the United States. In our skies, though, we're going for the mostly clear stuff as high pressure is locked in for a while until this mess moves off the eastern seaboard. We're not going to see big changes in our weather at all. 61 on your Tuesday, 37 to 63 degrees on Wednesday, getting up to 65 on Thursday. Halloween, of course, is Wednesday, and it looks like trick-or-treating looks pretty good. As we head towards Saturday and Sunday, a chance of showers late Saturday. Remember to fall back 1 hour because of the time change. And the first portion of Sunday could see some rain showers with a high temperature then of 60 degrees. Right now, thinking only about a 30% chance Saturday and Sunday. That's your videocast at KMBC.com.